New Yorkers are burning away a symbol of the pandemic in Midtown, ready for the next normal. A fiery celebration here as they set fire to face masks. This party happening as the mask mandate was lifted for fully vaccinated New Yorkers in most outdoor and indoor settings yesterday. The founder of the Guardian Angels and Republican mayoral candidate Liwa says it is time for everyone to get back to normal life, something others have agreed with.
Burn them. Get everybody vaccinated so we can just take them off, and there you got your normal.
And Mayor de Blasio also commenting on the mask burning party. He said New Yorkers should celebrate getting vaccinated and throwing away.